Developing tonight, state health experts are warning about a surge of respiratory illnesses that are not associated with COVID-19. As many as 80 kids have gotten sick with seasonal colds and RSV, respiratory syncytial virus. The worry is this spike is happening in the off season.
These viruses are late summer, fall, early winter viruses. This is a bizarre time to see them. For individuals who are at high risk, who would be at high risk of complications from either SARS-CoV-2 or these respiratory viruses, then they should think, you know, in terms, if they go to these venues, would they think about, should I wear a mask?
Doctors say if you or your kids are sick, stay home.